This is the last box of that case we just did. So who do we got? Somebody buy it? Oh, of course I saw the trailer today. Absolutely. Steven and Martin. Baseball Monster Hunt's coming up next. I'm sorry, Steve. Did you say you're excited? How excited are you? He's so excited. Let's find out what's in this last box. I'll put in a Panini Silver pack as well, since I did them for the other two. And I guess I'll just add it, because there's nothing to do magic stuff with it. Okay? Good luck. Man, I wish I could play piano. That's a breakdown right there. All right, everybody. Thanks for buying in tonight. Thanks for being dope and buying into my breaks and allowing me to have fun. This is my, if you can't tell, this is my, what a word I'm looking for. Not escape, but this is my release. Same thing, serial number or random. So we got Marty, you're on the right, 5-9. Steven P, you are left, 0-4. All right, Marty on the left, or Marty on the right, Steven on the left. Did you guys see that? Marty right, Steven left. I'm sure there will be magic splitters breaks all around the breaker sphere. Marty on the right. I'm not even looking. We see it together. Martin Boomer. Oh, he's 2-for-2 tonight. Saquon to 10. The reason this stuff hits like this is because it's not printed a lot. There's not a high print run of it. So basically, it's condensed down like that 1 year of Immaculate where it was just sick every box college. That's the Quan to 10. I mean, I can't even tell you how many Saquons I pulled all season. 10 max out of everything, if that. He is a tough pull.
And boom goes the dynamite. Boom goes the dynamite. And boom goes the dynamite.
Here we go. It's numbered to 2. I can't see who it is, but I can see the 2 right here. It's 1 of 2. I have no idea who it is. So we see it together. It is a... No. Jan Stenerud? Mother effer. Martin, I think you should just give him the silver pack. What do you say? He got Stenerud-ed. I mean, we're a Chiefs fan. They love it. It's numbered to 2. Oh, man. So really, it's numbered to 999, but for some reason, it's numbered to 2. Because he only signed 2 of the 199 ones. I mean, I can't in good conscience let him buy into this break for $100 and some and get that. I know that's the way it goes, but maybe he'll get something out of here. Yeah, Martin, brand new dude. You gotta give him a silver. Joe Mixon. Number to 10. That would be 8 of 10. So I had to go to Martin. Marty? That's a good thing.
Yeah, I'll empty it again.
I have some cards for Martin. And here's a Saquon Blue. 3 of 5! There you go, Stephen P. You get a 3 of 5 Saquon. He gets this, 3 of 5. Marty hitting big tonight, dude. I have to say, it's about time for your ass. So, these go to Martin, who we just did over there. Right? Yeah. Martin Clark. You can put him in his bin. And then this is Stephen P., who actually also has a thing going over there. Stephen, Martin the veteran is going to defer this to you. But I give double protection. Wow. Yeah. So that, Saquon, that's Martin's. So the way I do this is when I give a hero pack like this in a break, and one of my customers defers it to the other person, I have a breaker protection on my end. I feel bad because if Martin gives this up and it's a monster, Martin, I got your back in some fashion if this is a monster and it's going to go to Stephen P. All right? That's what you guys do. I got you. I won up your sportsmanship. And no dynamite there. But that's a dope Saquon for you. Yeah, he pretty much got them all. Thanks, Marty. Number to 5. And you're Jan Stenner. See, that's what happened when I did a splitter. I got this basic, and the other guy got a... It was either a Dak or a Zeke. Stephen P.O.L.
This guy?
That's him, yes. All right, remember, there's a half a case in the Blitz Mix tomorrow night. From a fresh case.